got a lot of cold in place around the area this morning. Single digit wind chills up to around minus 10.
Christina, don't dance.
Grace, do you think you're gonna die?
I do, actually. Cardiac arrest.
Live?
For sure.
Death?
Yes. I'm probably more focused on the fact I won't be able to get my fingers.
You guys think you're gonna die?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hannah?
Death?
Jess?
Everybody, we ready for this?
You know, I've been to polar plunges before, but I think this is officially the coldest one I have ever been to. This is a legit polar plunge. This isn't one of those 50 degrees outside, kind of cold kind of things. This is the real deal. We are so excited to be here at the Greater Cincinnati Polar Plunge for Special Olympics.
There is ice on top of the water already, okay? We are literally breaking ice in the water today.
Hello, my name is Daniel Hewitt, and I am a Special Olympics Kentucky athlete. My favorite sport is basketball.
All right, give it up for him.
And my name is Lauren Guy, and I'm a Special Olympics Ohio athlete and athlete leader, and I play multiple sports.
Hi. What sports do you play?
Swimming, bowling, basketball, bocce ball, used to do track and field, soccer, about to do skiing and snowboarding later this year.
That's an athlete of all sorts, roundabout.
It is. We want to kick the plunge off by reciting the athlete oath with us. We start every competition with this at Special Olympics events. Please repeat after us.
Let me win. But if I cannot win. Let me be brave in the attempt. Now let's get this party started.
Yeah, this is really happening now. I see the look of excitement on your face. It's great. I can feel it. Where are you guys from?
Central Baptist Church.
Central Baptist Church is running low. Oh my gosh, it's like a baptism.
Right, and Timmy, it's all meant to be.
Two, one, yeah! From the waters. Is this more Central Baptist coming up?
Yeah.
All right, get on out here. Yeah. Where's the pin? Where are we taking a picture? Right there. Right there. Huh? Yeah. Awesome.
I like it.
All right. They're getting as close to the ladder as they can get.
Yeah.
Always a solid strategy. Here we go. Three, two, one.
Nice job, ladies.
Uh-oh, here we go. He's got the GoPro ready.
Oh, yeah. Let's go.
Full GoPro action, I like it.
I
like it.
I can tell as we go through this.
Let's do this thing, let's go. Let's go. Here we go. Three, two, one, do it.
I can't feel my toes. When I was running into the changing room, it hurt so bad. My feet were numb, my whole legs were numb, everything. And that changing room is also not good at all. It was worth raising the money, but I couldn't raise the money without doing it.
Will you do it again?
No.
We'll do it again. I will tell you, when I hit that water, they're right. You go all the way under and you gasp. And like, I was like, I kind of lost my breath. I'm like, if I don't suck it up and really go hard, I'm not gonna make it to the ladder. My feet are cold. There's ice on the concrete in there where everyone's dripped and clothes are freezing to the ground.
Erica's hair is frozen.
It literally is.
Hey! Well, what hurts the worst?
My feet. I can't feel my feet. It's bad. Never again.
What hurts the worst?
My toes. Specifically my right foot toes. I can't feel them. I literally had to tell myself to breathe because I was like, you will die in this pool if you don't get out. Keep moving. You can't die here. It would take like a sign from God to be like, go do this again.
It'll happen in like August.
Right. I'll do it in the summer.
That's not a polar plunge.
That's what I'm going to jump. August.
I just can't feel my feet. Never again. That was the